We had a theoretical physics discussion group that met every Monday afternoon after lunch. We met in Gregor Wentzel's office because Gregor smoked cigars, and Fermi couldn't stand cigar smoke in his own office. He didn't mind tolerating it for a couple of hours for the sake of the discussion, but he didn't want smoke hanging around in his office. So we met in Gregor's office, and it was just a very few people. Murph, Ed Adams, who was a also an assistant professor, and Wentzel and Fermi and I think that was basically all, really, just the five of us. And it was a wonderful experience. A lot of it consisted of my asking questions of Fermi, which he answered. And then I would ask him some more questions and based on the answers and so on. And he spent a huge amount of time thinking about physics. He didn't sleep a lot, and his waking hours were devoted mainly to working out physics problems, physics exercises.